Hi guys, welcome back. Duke of the Bump here. This is Let's Play a Game, a video game. Let's play way here for several seconds while I adjust the volume on my headphones. There, that's better. I'm probably not going to be too enthusiastic today. I'm tired, and I'm kind of depressed. I had a job interview a couple weeks ago, and I just found out that I didn't get the job, so I'm kind of bummed out. I know you all totally want to hear about my problems, but, you know, isn't that what the internet is all about? Freaking making myself feel better at the expense of other people, because you have to listen to it. I feel sorry for you. But, I mean, you know, it's gonna be okay. It's not like I don't have a job. I do. I just really hate it. And I really would have liked this job had I gotten it. But stuff didn't work out. Maybe I should just get a job doing this. Will you guys pay me? Because I would totally be happy. And I would record like 5 hours of videos a day if I can make a living off of this. I think that would probably be a little too much Duke of the Bump for anyone, though. And before anyone says anything, no, I'm not going to be asking for donations or anything like that. Although I might if I can get streaming to work. I mean, you know, not that I would ever actually be able to live off of that, but, you know, it might be a fun experiment. It might help me get a new computer, which I've been trying to get for God knows how long. I forget what combinations I've already tried. Pretty sure I've done orange mango and a strawberry apple. So let's do apple mango. Yeah, sorry, this video started out on a really depressing note. 75 stars. Huh. Is that an increase? I don't think so. See, an apple costs 45 and a mango, yeah. So, it's not a profit. I don't think there are any profit-turning combinations in this game. Maybe there's like a profit of 5 stars possible. But it would take you a while to do that because... Well, I think it limits the amount of time you can cast a spell in a single session. I don't know what minigame this is. Oh, yeah. Well, I'm always up for splatting some dudes. Well, one dude. I forgot to set my timer, so I'm gonna have to keep an eye on Audacity. So I'll be checking up there every so often. Hopefully I won't go over 10 minutes. This is definitely the cheapest way to get an extra life in this game. Because if you buy, I forget what it was already, apples, mango, strawberry or something? I don't know. But I mean, if you buy that, it only costs like... Aw, I missed too many times? Damn, it only costs like 100 something. I used to be able to get an extra life every time. I'm out of practice. So, yeah, what's the deal, guys? I got like 50 comments on my first Wiz and Liz video, and my second one only got 6. I have to say, you're not filling me with confidence here, people. I mean, I'm not gonna make videos if only 6 people care about them. You guys gotta give me some encouragement. I'm almost dead again. Nah, I'm just kidding. I'll probably finish Wiz and Liz even if, you know, nobody comments. I mean, when I started out LPing, you know, obviously nobody knew about me and I got like 0 comments on every video. Then eventually the views started trickling in. I still don't know why. But I appreciate you guys. Oh, I'm not sure if you heard that sound. It was kind of a bubbly, gurgly sound, but that was an invisible letter. And I'm getting an IM, and it's causing fusion to chug. Wow, I really suck at this now, too. Eventually, it's going to stop giving me this. If you get too many of the 30 seconds extra time thing, I mean, it will kill you. It's not going to let you do that forever. Oh, cool, I get a bonus stage again already. That's good. This is always a good source of time. It's time for time. And if I'm sucking more than usual, it's because the IM I received is kind of... Aww! That was bogus. The door appeared right where I was. I could have gotten those 19 wabbits, too. Let's see, how am I doing for time? A little over 6. That's pretty good. Hold on, let me close my IM real quick. Okay. Why am I sitting through that? Oh, cool, orange lemon. I'm gonna have to hit that up. But first, let me find something random to mix with my apple. I have a lot of stars. Orange apple? Didn't I already do that? God, what a ripoff. Carrot. You know what? Screw you. I'm buying a pear. Because pears and apples are delicious. You know, the pear is probably my favorite fruit. Although bananas are pretty good. Bananas are a lot more convenient. Me and my shadow. Well, you'll find out what that does in a minute. I mean, with bananas, they require almost no preparation. They're really easy to eat. Blue wabbit. Oh yeah, man, I'm repeating a lot of my spells. You know, some people say that the banana is proof that God exists, but I don't think that's true. Because I don't think God would have made them grow upside down. I think that's kind of silly. Need some time. 20 seconds? Not bad. Sometimes you can keep this going for a long time. You kind of have to have a feel for the patterns that this thing takes on. Like, if you get stars too many times in a row, it'll crush you. Or if you get time too many times in a row, it'll crush you. Now, see, this is tricky. Who knows which one of these is going to crush me. Let's go with this one. Oh, damn it. Well, I got a pretty decent amount of time. Alright, I should be able to do one more stage. Woodland. Yes, the shadow is an extra person who does absolutely nothing. Well, I don't know. He might help you collect items and stuff. Kind of like Tails and Sonic. And then there's another spell called the Friendship Spell, which makes either Wiz or Liz follow you around depending on whichever character you're playing. So what was I saying? Oh yeah, bananas are awesome. They're nature's candy, you know. Huh. The lemon icon has like kind of a blue tinge. And the moon's blue too. Boy, this kind of thing only happens once in a blue moon. And the word of the day is Murfles. Is it just me or are the wabbits falling a lot slower than they used to? I mean, it's like spreading them out deliberately over a period of time, so it takes me longer. I don't know if there are any spells that, like, fundamentally alter the rules of the game or anything. Like, there's no spell that makes wabbits fall faster, or a spell that makes the timer go slower, which, in my opinion, is kind of a missed opportunity. I want spells that just totally screw with reality. There's one spell that makes everything, like, dark. It's called the Shadowland spell. Oh, the potatoes are blue, too. In case you were wondering, blue Wabbits are like worth slightly more points than normal Wabbits or something. I think that's the only reason to do it, other than for the visual novelty. Alright, well, it looks like that's just about 10 minutes, so... Hey, extra life. Wow. I'm not doing too bad. Alright, well, I guess it's time to wrap this thing up. I'll see you later. See, I'm cheered up already. Thanks, guys. Let's playing is... You guys are awesome. Alright, well, I will see you most likely tomorrow. Might be a couple days, might not. I'm working a lot of overtime, so I don't have a lot of time to record. But I will post a new video shortly. So until next time, I'm Duke of the Bump. See you later.